New data regarding the Hispanic community and their health was released today in Phoenix. The event, Datos of the Arizona Hispanic Chamber of Commerce, highlighted alarming numbers in this community. Across the country, just in 2018, more than 39,000 Hispanics died from cancer and nearly 38,000 died from heart disease. 17% of Latinos lacked health insurance in 2015. Another relevant number is there are more uninsured Hispanic children compared to any other ethnic groups. Between 2016 and 2017, 16% of Hispanics were uninsured. Members of the panel spoke about these numbers and tried to find solutions.
Of course, we want people to be able to access the institutions and have the health coverage so that they can actually go to the doctor. And that really is just simplifying the fact of them having health insurance, them having enough means to meet copays and pay for their medications and things like that.
So we're very busy at Equality Health, making sure that we get all the providers in the state at a level of cultural competence where they can take this on and improve the health outcomes for everyone in Arizona, all citizens.
Panelists from various organizations that participated in this event spoke about solutions like working together to reach underserved communities.